All right, we're gonna try Mod Pizza. Says it's super fast. What do they have in the menu?
I don't know. Classic pizza.
The mini, the mod, or the mega?
I guess we could just get.
Let's do everything.
Everything?
Everything except for onions.
Okay.
She'll help you with the meat down there.
Okay.
What's your name?
I don't know.
That'd be, what size are we having today? Garlic salad.
Look at this. This is a mod pizza, medium size.
Pizza, pizza, pizza.
What do you think, Emily? Does it look pretty good? You gonna try some? And we got, this is the mega salad. All right, so this is the mega pizza. It literally has everything on it except for onions. And it's double, there's like inside here, there's more cheese. It's like a stuffed. It's like stuffed, but totally. What do you think, buddy? Is it pretty good? All right, what's your review?
It's good. Not as good as fried pie, though.
Yeah?
Because it's not as crispy crust.
Yeah, they need to cook their crusts a little more.
But it was good, like the toppings were good, and
yeah?
The flavor was good.
Three to 3.5 stars out of 5.
Yep.
Yep.
Fired pie wins again.
Fired pie wins. But Mod was pretty good.
Yeah.
And Emily liked it.
Yeah.